What's up, guys? This is Sin with Vengeance, and I'm back here with another NCAA Football 14 East Carolina Pirates Dynasty. And today, the number 24 East Carolina Pirates are going to finish their regular season against the 5-6 Cincinnati Bearcats in an American Conference showdown. If you guys are excited for today's video, make sure you guys drop a like. And if you're new to the channel at all, hit that subscribe button down below. There are conference championship implications on the line today. Not only do we need a win, but we need a Central Florida loss. I will show you guys here in a minute after we go over recruiting. So this game is pretty huge. And whether we'd like to admit it or not, we haven't had the greatest year this year, but that is to be expected. I don't know. The defense hasn't been as good, but we have a lot of good defensive recruits coming in. That's for sure. And a lot of good quarterbacks coming in as well. We're working on getting a couple more. We got another defensive end. We're working on getting a middle linebacker. We're just working on getting the defense at this point, because our defense, it's been struggling. We got a strong safety. We're working on getting a defensive end. We got another defensive end, And we got an offensive lineman. We got a quarterback. Another guard. You know, we've had a pretty... And another defensive back. So we got solid recruits coming in. So that's always a good sign as far as defense is concerned. Top 25 polls look like this, as Miami of Ohio is still number one in the country at 11-0. The biggest surprise this year in college football continues to be the talk of the country. Oregon at number two, Alabama three, Georgia four, Washington five, Baylor six, Clemson, Florida, Oklahoma, and Texas Tech round out the top 10. 11 through 20 looks like this: Auburn, Texas, Ohio State, LSU, Kansas State, South Carolina, USC, Oklahoma State, Utah, and Florida State. Number 21 through 25 looks like Stanford, Louisville, Missouri, East Carolina, and NC State. Other receiving votes go to Penn State, Miami, Arkansas, Mississippi State, Texas A&M, and San Diego State. So we had a couple teams drop out of the top 25, and that's deservedly so. And on to the conference standings, since this is the last week of the regular season, what are we looking at? We are looking at Clemson versus Miami. Duke's had a pretty good regular season as well. Miami just a little bit better. Pittsburgh also doing pretty good for themselves, but Miami looks like they're going to be taking on Clemson in the ACC championship game. The winner, we need, looks as if both teams win out, then it's UCF. But if USF beats UCF, then we go to the conference championship game with a win. We have to win, and UCF has to lose because they beat us in the regular season. And the winner of that game will take on the winner of that side of the conference will take on Houston, and we've already had our good luck against Houston, so we're doing pretty good for ourselves there. The winner of the Big 12 looks like it's going to be Baylor or Texas Tech with a win, of course. Big 10 leaders goes to Ohio State, and it looks like they're going to be facing Illinois, which is still really weird to me. Conference USA East looks like Marshall versus UAB. Independence, Notre Dame's mediocre. Miami versus whether the winner of this showdown here between Northern Illinois and Eastern Michigan. I don't know if they face each other. Do they face each other this game this week? Oh, they do. That's going to be epic. This is going to be epic right here. Whoever wins this is going to the MAC championship. Mountain West looks like Wyoming or Air Force. Do they face each other? No. But Wyoming will face New Mexico, and that looks like it's going to be Wyoming for the taking. Facing Nevada, Pac-12 North looks like Oregon versus USC. SEC East looks like three teams up for the championship. could be four, actually. Missouri, Florida, Georgia, or South Carolina versus Alabama. Or Auburn. If Auburn wins, they go to the SEC championship game. Sun Belt Conference goes to either South Alabama or Louisiana Monroe, whoever is the winner of that bout there, or whoever wins that conference there. So that looks like your conference championship bouts right there. Heisman watch, Jacob Eason looking like he could win a Heisman. Sam Darnold, Jalen Hurts completely dropped out of the Heisman race. That's kind of surprising that since he was the top candidate last week, he just completely dropped off the race. But anyway, guys, I will get ready for this game against Cincinnati. We're hoping to win at least. We'll worry about the win first. But if Central Florida could come out with a loss, that would make our day so much better. I will see you guys on the field. And we are underway here in a night game in East Carolina, in Greenville, North Carolina, as we are going to receive that kick. Oh, we got some room. Out to the 30. There we go. Beautiful. Senior night here. And oh, there we go. We got some running room. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. First down, ECU. Oh, beautiful. Whoop! Oh, first down, gain of 20. Bada bing! Oh, beautiful. Oh, my God! He dropped it. I'd like to see anybody else try and stop me. Oh, beautiful. Oh, oh, oh! At this point... Oh, end zone. Touchdown. He's all the way. Touchdown. Can't leave a man wide open like that, man. That's dangerous. I'm telling you. Guys, look at that. And tell me there's something wrong here. Oh, we're not going to the conference championship either. But Auburn did beat Alabama. That's okay. Looks like we're not going to the conference championship, guys. That sucks, because I was like really hoping that there would be an upset of some sorts. Oh, crap. He's gone. Or not. Definite mistake. They ran a draw play on second and... They ran a draw play on second and goal. In hopes for what, precisely? And they get sacked for another loss of 10. Definitely not out of field goal range. But that was a big mistake. That's fourth and goal from the 25. That is insane. Like, they just completely botched it.
I'm going to try and do what I can against this defense.
Over the top. Malik Gray. Oh, stay on your feet, man. There was nobody in front of you. Come on, guys. We just need 2 yards. Just need two. And we got it. Thanks to the fullback. Don't do anything stupid. Or we get a first down out of it. That works, too. I was hoping to make third down easier, but we'll take those. We take those any day of the week.
Oregon State. Oh, my God. That game wasn't even close.
Hey, we take those all day. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Gimme six. Oh, beautiful. Touchdown. Woo! That was slick. They're too predictable. Please run a screen pass so I can laugh at your face. At least we're making tackles on the first try. Absolutely necessary. Even then, this might not be one of those passing situations for them. It's not. They don't pass. They have no sense of, like, any sort of play calling abilities. There we go. First down. He was wide open from the snap. That was too easy. Perfect pass and inside the five. Let's go. All right, D. All right, come on, offense. Let's get it in the end zone. Oh, beautiful. Oh, he dropped it. Are you kidding me? He was wide open. Oh, my God. Get out of here. That's some baloney, dude. Fumble. Oh, we got it back. Oh, Cincinnati's so trash. Like, this is ridiculous. Oh! Touchdown! Let's go! Wow, what a throw. Oh, intercepted. And that's pick six. Seriously? You thought you could get away with that? The defense is laughable sometimes. And, like, my offensive line bleeds like no other. Like, look at the poor blocking on this one. They gave up so... There's four white jerseys in my face. They're getting cheeky over here, guys. I'm not about it. Fumble. Recovered. And... Oh, keep going, big guy. I'm not about that cheeky life, dude. You can cut it the crap and fumble the ball. Dude, catch the freaking ball. It's not hard. To catch the ball. We're going for it. I'm up 31-3. Like, I care. We're not, it's not like we're playing for anything. Surprising call right here by the coach. This is an obvious punting situation. He's got to throw it in a hurry. First down. Barely, but it counts the same, so we'll take it. He's going to try and scramble. Hup! Touchdown! Woo! That was close. Receivers. Nope. He's not fooling anybody. What is he trying to do? He's not fooling anybody. Wait. If this is senior night, they're having this. That's the best senior night of their lives. Give me that first. There's not much negative you can say about this performance. It's first and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. A quarterback in the gun. With five receivers. Zink! Quick pass. And he tackles him hard at the 22. Just zings it over. Good night. Shade to the inside. Touchdown! Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown! And for Weber, his receiving yard. New single season record for that fourth down. Blitzing. This is easy call for blitz. Oh my God, they had everybody fooled. Why? They're such poor sport. That's poor sportsmanship right there, man. Just punt it. What are they trying to prove? Give me the damn ball back. I don't know. I swear to God. Sore losers. Oh, John, you got to pick that off. Kick the damn field goal. What are you out here to prove? No, get out of here.
Just for that, I'm running up the score. Just for those three fourth down conversions, I'm running up the score. Screen pass. Are they going to go for it again on fourth down? Is that what... Oh, Jesus! Touchdown! Wow, this team is garbage. Screw it. Let's go for 60. Let's go for 60. Ah, oh, couldn't get it. He couldn't hang on. Dang. Just a crazy game, guys. Final score, 58-3. We were trying to go for 60, and we came up just short. We had the two-point conversion right there in our hands, and then it's like, nope. All right, whatever. We're not going to the conference championship, though. UCF beat USF by 13. So it looks like we're going to be staying home for the conference championship. We'll try again next year. But we'll get ready for the bowl game. Whoever we face is whoever we face. It's going to be interesting whoever it is. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you guys drop a like. If you're new to the channel at all, hit that subscribe button down below. Until then, my name is Sin with Vengeance. Peace out.